be than the overture that opens the concert, Mozart's Marriage of Figaro. Sir George Scholte, who will be 80 in 1992, and Dame Kiri Takanawa have worked a lot together over 20 years, forging a wonderful understanding and professional admiration, clearly evident when they talked during a break in rehearsals.